I think there's a great lesson here for what we do in NATO to contain Russia, because you can deploy these things in boxes so you don't even know what they are, and on trucks, and train people to unload quickly and fire. So it's a huge deterrent capability that is available, and it's inexpensive enough so that we can expect our allies to pitch in and get them for themselves.